Well, Pierce County has one of the worst wood smoke problems in the nation. Now, a new clean air task force is looking for solutions, and they're asking for your input. The mission of the Clean Air Task Force, which is made up of Pierce County citizens, is to find ways to reduce the pollution from wood-burning stoves and fireplaces.
In order to be healthy, you need to have clean air. And during the winter time, when we have inversions and it's cold, a lot of people are burning wood, and it's to a level where it's not healthy to be outside on those days.
Dick says air quality monitors like these show a dangerous amount of particulate matter in our air that exceeds the national limit.
It's a real health risk. It's particularly hard on the elderly and on children. Children breathe about 2 times more than adults, so they are heavily affected. And the end results are asthma. In the elderly, it can be stroke, heart attack, and cancer.
The task force wants your input on how to handle the problem. They will be taking recommendations through the end of this month. For more information and tips on how to burn correctly, go to cleanairpiercecounty.org.